Tinkaton, let's go! All right, so we're gonna start with the circle, add a beam body. After that, we're gonna add some hair, add a giant hammer, and once we get that down, we're gonna start with the ink. As we get the ink looking nice and clean, we're gonna go ahead and add some color. After that, add our lettering, and yeah, we're done.